Hello everybody, and you are watching Showdown Publisher. In this video, I am going to show you how could you activate Windows or Windows by command lines, basically command prompt. Like you just execute a command slmgr.vbs and you can activate Windows, or install a product key, remove a product key, and do many more with it. So how do you do that? Okay, so for that, let's just go to command prompt, just type in cmd and run as administrator. So I have run command prompt as administrator, and now see Windows System 32 is the directory. Okay, this is for command prompt administrator. If you are running normal version, then you cannot do anything. So just type in slmgr.vbs/ato. Now this command will just activate Windows, try to activate Windows. Now we can see script host window. Yes, here it is, script host window, and activating Windows and product activated successfully. If your version of Windows is activated or you have a legit key, so you can activate Windows easily. Now another another thing you can do is slmgr.vbs and enter. Now you can see options. Now you can see the options which you can put after slmgr. So basically /ipk product key will install product key, and ato will activate Windows, and dli will display license information, and dlv will display detailed license information, and xpr will expiration date for current license state. And other advanced options are also there, which are /cp key ilc rilc, and you can check these all things. Okay, so that was the list of options. Now if you want to check the expiry date of your trial version of Windows, so how do you do that? You will just press slmgr.vbs/xpr. Now you press enter key, and now I have activated permanently, so it will show the machine is activated permanently. Okay, but if you are having a trial version, then it may not show permanently activated, because it's a trial version of Windows, and it may show some date when your Windows will expire. So like that, you can see the expiry of Windows, license expiry. And that's all for today's video. Today I showed you how to just activate Windows with command prompt, command lines, and just check the expiration date and DLI and UNP key, like install product keys and uninstall product keys with command prompt. That's it for today's video, and also now subscribe to Showdown Publisher. Also like the video if you find it informational and it worked for you, then tell me in the comment section. Also, if you want to give me any ideas or suggestions, the comment section is always open. Also subscribe to me, and thanks for watching.